come here. Amicia, the people. It's my fault.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't be happy. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
Sophia, light the way for us!
Stay with me!
You can let go.
Fine.
Open the way for us, Sophia! Stay close to me!
Heavy.
We need a way to move it.
Save my skin back there.
Together and see this through.
She's right, Hugo.
We've got nothing else.
No.
And I'm sure there are survivors. Their palace is like a stronghold.
True.
It's the Count's duty to offer shelter to his people.
Yes. He's a real knight.
Think it was right under our noses.
Now, Basilius, where are you?
Where do you hide your most valuable treasure?
Underground?
Yes. He has to be down below. The map could be the entry point.
Are we breaking it?
I guess so.
To think this island was just a dot on the map for me.
To think that we didn't even know it existed. Stay back, all right? Ready?
Push!
Whoa! That was liberating.
Poor map.
But that's too bad, because it was very old. Yes.
Come on. hallway. It's been sealed.
Sealed against what?
Let's go see. This is it. Come!
It's too dark.
But the dark is afraid of you too. Just one light, and it's gone.
Come on, we'll find the light. Look, this leads somewhere. Oh, this is it. I feel it.
We're the first here in a long time.
Don't let go of my hand.
I won't. Don't worry.
It's getting darker.
I'll light it up.
Yes, please.
Let's see what's inside. Wait, something's happening.
Oh, please, no.
Some sort of temple?
It looks like it, yes.
On the ground, look. The Order symbol again?
Yes. This is the place.
Basilius is here. Somewhere.
What is that?
There was something inside.
It's long gone anyway. Let's keep going.
Look at that door.
What a mess. What happened here?
Burn marks. There was a blast here.
Was it an accident?
I'd say they were blown open.
Yes. Someone really wanted to get in.
Let's see the rest.
There was another blast here, too. The gate's destroyed.
It has to be her. Aelia. She escaped the chapel.
She destroyed all this?
She wanted to take Basilius back. She forced her way through. We're on her trail. There's space behind.
Let's try through there.
We're really going through there.
Don't worry. It held for centuries. Going deeper.
Hopefully we'll catch up with her somewhere.
We'll see. Mind the drop.
All right.
Landslide. If that's her, she really shook the whole place up.
She was scared for Basilius.
She was right.
A weapon?
Not always. They must have used it to keep their lights burning. What is still sealed?
You think it could explode?
In a tank like that? Yes. Let's try it against that door.
Really?
These walls held long enough.
But...
I've done my fair share of blowing things up, you know. There. Now take cover. Amicia, you handle the ignition.
Are we far enough away?
Yes, just keep your head down.
It worked!
That was loud.
See? It's holding. Come on, it'll be fine.
Door's pretty ruined.
Let's take a look around. Look.
There are birds here?
Yes. Cave birds.
Which means we're not alone here.
And he's not alone either.
Exactly. Let's keep going. And maybe we'll see it. If it hasn't been too scared.
Yes. That door too.
people?
The Order's guard, probably. We found Alia's trail again.
She didn't like to take prisoners.
They pushed her, I guess. I think she came through here.
Look! That cart's loaded with the same Greek fire tank we saw.
Oh! That looks dangerous.
Look, crack here.
Let's check. It opens the portcullis.
Kurt is about to go.
Well,
off we go.
It's open, I think.
You know, I'm starting to see her in you. Alia.
Because I'm as desperate as her?
Because you don't let go.
Well. Wow. How is it even possible?
What is this place?
That gate over there will tell us.
We shouldn't be here.
Well, we are.
Connects it all. Right, this is done. Here we go. How are you doing, Hugo?
I'm scared.
That's me. It will be all right. In the track. Let's switch direction.
braziers can be moved.
Mounted on rails, fed by Greek fire. Clever.
The Order knows its way around rats. Let's see. Also be pushed. Give me a hand.
Sure.
Yes.
Come on.
There's a junction in the track. Let's switch direction.
We're safe. Oh. As long as we have these fires.
Yes.
All that Greek fire makes sense now.
The bridge is just beyond.
That wreck is in the way. Can we get rid of it?
I don't know. I need another angle. Let's go back and check.
The other end of the country. No coincidence, I imagine?
No. The macula connects it all. Right. This is done.
There must be a way to get rid of that wreck.
Here we go.
How are you doing, Hugo?
I'm scared.
It will be all right.
Damaged.
realize how many times those rats have tried to get us?
Yes, lots.
But we've always outsmarted them. Because they don't care about each other.
And we do.
Exactly.
You sure you want to put this one back? Just have to get to that other track now.
I can't wait to see what lies beyond that bridge.
Are you really sure that this carrier is the answer you need?
How could he not be? Everything points here. Alien led us here.
They're dead people pointing at each other.
And they're all we have.
How are you doing, Hugo?
You're funny.
How funny?
Come on, Hugo. We're almost there.
How sure are you about that? Because this place...
Well, I am sure. I'm sure this carrier is like Hugo Dreck for designing. But most of all, I'm sure we have no other option.
Fine. That was... Forget it.
No, I'm really sorry. But we have to do this.
Yes. Get angry.
I'm not.
Stop. Don't be...
forward. Oh, all the guards. I can't believe she took them on by herself.
That girl must have been one fearsome fighter.
She was committed. He was everything to her.
Something bad was happening to him. She knew it.
Do you know what it was?
I just feel dark. Like in my dream. When I was dying.
Lord, I hope she made it. For something. So.
Protect one, protect all. That's the writing from the fort's chapel.
It's her. Alia. The carrier's protector.
She really gave them hell.
But she died alone. What's wrong, Hugo?
I don't want you to die.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Come on. You're a big boy. Let's have a look at that door. Hmm?
I know how it feels. Fighting alone. Fighting not to be alone. Hope you found peace where you are.
You got any idea how we're gonna open this?
We should go back.
What? After all this? Come on.
Are you feeling better?
So-so.
Hey, we're all tired. But we're together, right? Well, let's open this door. I need your help, Sophia.
Consider it done.
This one opens. opens the top and bottom bars. Right, this is something.
It's moving the middle bars.
That thing that came out of the ground, is that a crank?
I think so.
No, it doesn't hold.
Of course.
This is a break to hold the bar in place.
Maybe I can help.
Take care of it, Hugo.
Yes.
You can stop now.
Uh-huh.
Hugo.
Very well.
Sophia, can I count on you?
Let's do this.
Go now.
Consider it done.
I need a hand, Sophia.
All right.
Hugo, I need your help.
Uh-huh.
I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Very well.
I think we'll need an extra hand to open that door.
I can't. What's it? I'll need help to hold this thing open. Sophia, can you take care of it?
My pleasure.
You can stop now.
Can we stay together this time?
Do this.
Sophia, can I count on you?
All right.
I need a hand, Sophia.
My pleasure.
It works. One bar done. Now for the rest. Sophia, can you take care of it?
Let's do this.
How many people were operating this door? I need to go back to it. I need your help, Sophia.
All right.
Hugo. I think it did. You can let go.
My pleasure.
It's working.
Yes, this is happening. What's that smell?
It shouldn't be open. We can still close it.
No, we'll find Basilius.
You want to go back, Sophia? Now is the time.
Let's go.
I want to go back.
Please, Hugo.
Oh. What are we breathing?
Rat's nest. But the air is much thicker.
It's been there a long time.
Since Basilius?
I think so. Oh, I feel funny.
Your head?
There's noise.
Courage, what is that?
This is not welcoming.
Let's see.
That did something. Definitely. Prepare to run, just in case.
Bridge.
This place is a proto underground fortress.
Let's keep going. It seems to go all the way.
But there's a missing piece.
Oh, yes.
Look, here. There's a way down. Well, it's deep, but...
Right. It could work. I'll try first.
Be careful.
Pieces.
what you did, but it worked!
It's those chains! They handle the bridge!
Come on.
She's going to get hurt, Sophia!
She'll be fine.
Does he have the
She's
missing?
The most resourceful woman.
Open air!
All right, Freed.
But she's fine! And there's so many!
You know her. She's done this before. She's stubborn. Far more stubborn than them. This is all terrifying. I'm terrified. But it doesn't mean we're not strong anyway, right?
You're already terrified.
Yes. Keep it a secret.
Thank you, Sophia.
Done.
worth it, Hugo!
I know you want to!
No, I will! I will do it!
Well, she means it, boy. Trust her.
Come on, Basilius, give us something. He's worth it. I promise. I beg you.
Do you want to take a break?
No, we'd better go. I'm here now. Let's go.
I'm sad. I'm scared, Amicia.
I know. We've been through a lot.
But it's like it's not my mind.
Is it Basilius's?
Maybe. It's really heavy. I'm scared.
Guess that means we're getting close.
The end of the bridge.
That smell, it's...
Time to see where this is.
Oh, it's wrong. So wrong.
What's going on?
What's that? Amicia, I don't want to.
But we have to. We have to.
Oh, it looks bad.
Lord, it feels like a cathedral.
They built this for him.
So, he's down there?
Yes, at the heart of all this. It looks like what the last threshold would do. Aelia failed to reach him, and this is what happened.
But what? What happened? And what happened to him?
I don't want to know.
You have to. He brought you here. It's your legacy.
I don't want a legacy. I want to be normal.
Before we get things back to normal, you must live.
You want that, but I keep ruining things.
But you don't do it on purpose. You're a child!
There were children in the Red City, too!
It's tough, Hugo. We don't know each other very well, but I know you deserve a second chance. Even if we have to find it in hell.
Yes.
My head. It's getting louder. I want him out of my head!
We're close. If he's down there, so is what could save you.
What's the point? If I keep ruining everything...
Stop! You have to trust me!
I can't! Amicia! Sophia!
Sweetheart!
Please, I know!
No! You don't! Why are you doing this?
Amicia.
Come, I'll carry you. We'll do this together.
This is too much.
I'm sorry you have to go through this. I do it for you.
Yes.
You'll have it. But you must live first. I need you.
I'm scared of myself,
Stop.
Amicia.
You will live. We will fight. We will hold. Come on. Come. Their walls, they couldn't stop them. It started here.
What?
The Justinian plague.
He was sad. So sad and angry.
So that's why the Macula brought us here? Oh, there has to be something. A scroll? A file? Oh, something.
I see nothing.
Aya. Failed.
Amicia.
She failed, Sophia.
I know.
It's unfair. When I die...
You won't die.
I will also kill them all.
No, Hugo. He wasn't meant to die. When they took him from his protector, he lost hope. So he gave in to the Macula and condemned them all.
He was right.
No. But if one word from her had reached him, he would have known he wasn't alone. He would have lived and spared millions. Do you understand? You won't die. I'm here for you, and I will give you the life you deserve. A life without fight. Do you want that? Let's find ourselves a home. I don't think they agree. What's going on? We must go!
Come on, you-
How much you want to keep going? Be faster than the light! And the light!
Inside.
I think we're fine. Anyone hurt? Hugo?
It was horrible.
Yes, I'm sorry you had to see that. The macula lured you in.
The macula really has a way with children.
They put chains on him.
Yes, but you'll live. That's what's most important.
That's not what's most important. I'm scared to think people are that bad. I'm scared of what they'll make me do.
You're right. Listen. There will always be people who do terrible things. That's how the world is. But you have to trust in your own goodness and goodness of others. People who care, who want you to be happy. Friends.
Like me.
Friends make you want to be good, right? If you doubt it, I understand. But you can trust me. You can trust us.
I trust you.
We'll find a place of our own. Let's leave this island.
We have a boat to catch, and a sea of rats to cross first.
They won't stop us. Everything is different.